household, both alike in dignity, in fair Verona, where we lay our feet, from ancient grudge braids to new mutiny, where civil blood makes civil hands unclean. From forth the fatal loins of these two foes, a pair of star-crossed lovers take their life, whose misadventure piteous overthrows doth with their death bury their parents' strife. The fearful passage of their death-marked love and the continuance of their parents' rage, which but their children's end naught could remove, is now the hour's traffic of our stage, the which, if you with patient ears attend, what ear shall miss, our tile shall stride.